Hey everyone, Moshe the Electric Israeli here, chilling at the Supercharger in Parsippany, New Jersey. Stop at the Wawa for a nice coffee. Not too bad. And while I'm chilling here, making some videos for you, and this one is about the added acceleration of Tesla. As you know, we just got an update for Tesla. I made a video about it. It's coming. One of the features on the update was a 5% increase on acceleration. And I can tell you that now I start to notice it and to feel it. And I think from what I'm reading, because I didn't try it, I'm not a guy at 0 to 60. Let's see what happens. But I can tell you that when I bought this car, this is the rear wheel long range, 325 miles rated range. It was a 5.5 second 0 to 60. Some standard range or mid range Teslas really reporting something like 4.4. I believe that my car 0 to 60 is now more than a second faster. That is incredible. That is freaking incredible. I mean, this is a fast car anyway, and the you can hear and feel the oomph of this car taking off the line. You always did, but now you can see that it like something happened, like it took a steroid pill, and it's really noticeable and it's really incredible. So this car just got faster, and some reporting that the performance, which was, I think, 3.2, is now down to 2.8, 0 to 60. 2.8, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. That is fabulous. Thank you guys for watching. If you do experience the same thing, please share with us. Thank you guys. See you tomorrow.